Welcome guys to this tutorial. In this video I will be talking about and showing you how you can track your parcels from that you have ordered from around the world. So obviously if you want to track, you can go to the courier page, for example UPS, and you will be able to somewhere find the tracking section and type the tracking number in, and you will find the status of your parcel. However, I think that it's very useful to use other websites such as this one and the ones I will show you in just in a minute, because they are able to track from any courier and you will not have to ask or find out where the supplier, which courier they use to ship your item. So very convenient. So the first website I'm showing you, which is the one I use myself, is 17track.net. And let me type a tracking number that I have sent myself and press track. And you can see that it will search for it. It takes some time, and you can see that this was to France, so some of the written things are here in French, but basically you can see right here at the top that this has been delivered, the total amount of days that it took. You can see it took 12 days, and I shipped it on September 21st, and then it was delivered in October. So very easy thing, and similar to this there are other websites as well. So for example parcelsapp.com, you can type and it will also be able to find this package. Takes some time, and you can see it here as well. So you can see that the origin is Lithuania, France. Delivered, it has been delivered on October 3rd, and so on. And in same way, you can find other tracking websites similar to this. So for example, here I just typed tracking, and you can see all of the different websites that appear in search, and they work in the same way. Basically for pretty much any courier, you will type the tracking information and you will be able to find the status of your parcel. So I hope that this was useful. Remember to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and comment if you have any questions or suggestions for my next video, and see you guys in the next tutorial.